right. Police are saying little about the four people in custody, only that they are being questioned in connection with the disappearance of Marlene Ochoa. Now, the four are said to live in this home. You can see that police are guarding it. According to the Ochoa family, she had come to this home for an exchange of baby strollers set up through Facebook. The 19-year-old was 9 months pregnant when she went missing on April 23rd. The family says Ochoa had left Latino Youth High School in Pilsen that day and proceeded here to make the stroller exchange. Hours later that same day, neighbors say a 46-year-old resident of the home on West 77th Place claimed she had just had a baby boy. He was rushed to Christ Hospital because he wasn't breathing. Last week, police located Ochoa's car in this neighborhood. It was abandoned with multiple tickets on the windshield. Ochoa's family claims DNA testing has since proven the baby is that of Marlene Ochoa and her husband. The family met with the media just yesterday to plead for her safe return.
Por favor, se les hablan de ese corazón, que tengan piedad de ella, que la regresen. Ella no les hizo nada malo, ella no es mala. No se lo merece.
Activists working with the family have tracked down the Facebook messages from last month between Ochoa and the woman now being questioned. The two had chatted about baby clothes and supplies just before Ochoa went missing. Now back here live, we're hearing the people being questioned include the 46-year-old woman, her boyfriend, her adult daughter, and a man in his 20s. And according to the family, the baby boy is brain dead and may have to be taken off life support. That is the latest live from the Ashburn neighborhood. Nancy Liu, WGN News.
Taking a look at the day.